Good morning, everybody. It's Mother's Day. And it's it's Mother's Day. So I'm in Cedar Hill. I'm with my mom currently. Me and my sister are with my mom, and we're going to go to church. We're going to go to her church. And then my brother and his family is coming. So it's going to be quite fun. We have some gifts for her, but I'm going to show that to you guys later when she's like opening them or something like that. But yeah, so we're just getting ready and we're gonna head to church. But this is what I'm wearing, guys. I'm wearing the same outfit that I wore for my graduation pictures, but different top and shoes. So I got these. I'll do a whole look thing later, but that's the thing. Ooh, I kind of look here. I'm looking at the door. But my whole family's looking good, you know. My family always slays, so that's what we do. Let me see if I can show y'all. Y'all kind of see me right there? Ooh, Melody. Ooh, girl. Ooh. Ah, I almost fell trying to look cute. But yeah, y'all kind of see the shoes a little bit. They're the same shoes I wore for Easter. Yeah, that's it. Ooh. The up close is so cute. Y'all see that? Ooh. That's my sister's purse. Right there. Look at me. Ooh, Melody. Girl. Okay. Happy Mother's Day, Mommy.
Yay! Everybody, good. I'm so excited because my girls are with me this morning.
Yay.
I love my girls.
Yeah, it's Mama's Day. Mama's Day. I changed it. It's Mama's Day now. But I'm going to let her do a look thing. Crystal, you want to do a look? Whole look outfit for my YouTube channel?
No.
But you're looking cute.
Hi. Yeah, I know. Mother's Day.
Yeah, I know. Can you do one for me real quick outside?
Can you wait?
I want to wear these, but these ain't comfortable.
Okay.
Mama. Yeah, I don't look too.
Ooh, too you look cute.
Okay. I want a picture.
Okay.
Yeah, I passed right by, brother. Foster's right here.
Oh, turn that up.
Turn it out. Look cute for like 5 seconds, Crystal.
Mommy.
You gotta give me.
The turning point in this house. I want to invite you to stay.
she was coming towards me. Candace. Hi, Bucky.
Are you hey, happy, buddy?
Hi, David.
Hi.
Give me a hug.
No, I'm sad.
Very pretty. Say hi, mommy. Mommy. Mom. Say hi. She's looking cute. There go Chris. Boy. The rest of the fan. Everybody say hi. Excuse me. Everybody say hi. Crystal. Say hi.
If I ever took a loss, I learned a lesson. I won't ever think I'm better than the next man. I've been down before to come up, I ain't stressing. Baby, I'm too busy counting all these blessings.
I showed y'all little clips of the service. That was the altar call. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm literally breaking out right now. That's why I'm trying to like, can y'all see this big one though? But anyway, I showed y'all clips of the service and my lookbook and mama's look. Why do I keep calling it a lookbook? Outfit of the day, let's just call it that. The outfit of the day, and we're taking pictures and then we're gonna go eat, so.
Yeah, okay. Okay. Oh, my
it's from her mom.
I got you that
Candace, no. 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 No.
Oh. Tea.
Chamomile tea.
I got you that. Never seen in a bag I got you.
You got this woman?
Yeah.
My mother did. Socks. I'm gonna put those on when I get home.
You like you?
More tea. Because like my mother thinks I need to relax.
That's
right.
That's from me.
That's what I got.
Yeah.
Chamomile tea. That's what I need. I have your card is in my purse.
I know.
Yeah. This card from my mother.
I got a card.
Love, faith, wisdom, and joy. Thank you, Mama. My mommy.
Okay. You gonna open up the next one?
Gift that I wanted from my kids. Oh, it's from you? Oh.
I got it from you.
This is from Crystal.
Thank you.
And David. Yeah. It's the purse I wanted.
Baby cup. Look what's in there.
Look what
I gave. I put something in there.
And it comes with another purse.
Ooh.
That's what I wanted, Crystal. Thank you so much.
So, tell them what I got you.
And Melanie's buying me dinner.
And
I got you.
And she got me a beautiful pink flower dress.
Yes. I got her a pink flower dress. I think
that I wore last week with my mother for Mother's
Day. Happy birthday.
And this beautiful card from my grandbaby. From David. David
and Candace
and Christian. And look, there's Candace's big handprint. And look, Christian's handprint.
What's that big old handprint?
Where's your handprint?
His name. He wrote his name.
His name. Thank you, baby. Thank you.
Okay.
This is from Chris and Clarissa.
There's Chris. And there's Clarissa.
Okay.
Clarissa's making a bottle like a mother.
Oh my God!
Mother.
Happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day.
Thank you, Candace. Candace keeps saying happy birthday to me.
Happy birthday.
Okay, here you go.
Happy birthday, thanks.
How
much
is that? 100?
It wasn't that much.
Okay.
Money.
Oh, I left that one.
Okay.
What?
He was only supposed to give her half of it. Dog, I'm just kidding.
Clarissa took half my money.
No, I was joking.
Thank you, Chris. Thank you, Clarissa.
All right, and we're out.
I have gas money for the week. It's my gas money.
Yeah,
from licking like a faucet. Almost cost me. Everything that I got, all of my fam. Part of the plan. I was eating fried bologna out of the pan. Y'all don't understand. I was trying to get it. I'm in that studio trying to keep it pushing. Patty pies, boy, I kept them cooking. All I needed was the Mary Mary, but the God in me was having commentary. I got angels all around like Anita Baker. Blessings falling in the line, guess I need a taper. And every loss is a lesson. Tell my haters I confess. Treat them like the green bubbles on my iPhone. I probably never read the message. If I ever took a...